In this video, you'll learn how to use and enable the built-in checkbox row selector feature. It allows you to select multiple rows by ticking checkboxes embedded in rows. Let's start with an application that contains a grid control bound to sample data. First, let's activate the multiple row selection mode. Select the Grid View 1 object, switch to the Properties grid, and set the Option Selection.MultiSelect property to true. The way rows are selected is specified by the Multi-Select Mode property. I'll set this property to Checkbox Row Select. And you can see that an additional check column has been added to the grid. Let's explore the row checking functionality by running the application. In each row, the added column displays checkboxes that allow you to select rows. You can toggle checkboxes via the mouse. Or, if you focus the check column, you can press the spacebar key to select rows. You'll notice that the existing selection is not cleared when navigating within the check column. Rows can be selected in other ways, without using checkboxes. For instance, you can drag the mouse within the indicator panel. You can see that rows get selected, and the selection status is reflected by checkboxes. The same happens when you select a range of rows by clicking within data cells while pressing the Shift key down. By default, the check column contains a checkbox within its header. This lets you select all rows simultaneously. If required, this feature can be turned off. Let's return to design time. In the Option Selection property, enable the Show Checkbox Selector in Group Row setting. Now row selection checkboxes are embedded in group rows. These checkboxes allow you to select all rows that belong to data groups simultaneously. Let's close the application. Suppose we want to show only selected rows in the print or export output. To do this, activate the OptionsPrint.PrintSelectedRowsOnly option. And let's run the project. I'll select several rows and click the Print Preview button, which opens a grid preview window. Only the selected rows are shown in the print output. If you want to print the document right now, simply click the dedicated button. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.